Hey everyone, it's Mike with Big Fingers Outdoors. Today we're checking out a gray hog island. So starting up front, we've got our nav lights right there. We've got our anchor system. We've got a medium nose cap. We've got gator step with a topographical theme to it. We've got our trolling motor. It is a Minn Kota Riptide Turovo. It is a 55-pound thrust, 54-inch shaft. Right here we've got our switch for our navigation lights. We've got our battery charger. We've got our battery and our breaker for the trolling motor. This customer opted with the double barrel rod storage. So we got one on that side and one on this side. I should say he opted for two of the double barrel rod storage because it's two. Here's the rope leading to back here so they can drop the anchor from the back here. You've got what I call a fancy grab bar. It's got the two cup holders and the rod storage. The customer also opted for the paracord wrapped handle. We've got our oar locks and blade locks. There's our oar locks there. I got our blade locks back here. This customer ordered a motor from somewhere else, so they're having it installed near their hometown. But they also got a whale tail from us and a tiller pillar from us to mount on the motor. And the bag there is got the stuff for the manuals for the trolling motor and battery charger. Here's the rest of our rope for the anchor system. Got our drain plug. Got the rear deck back here along with the gator step. Inside here we have our battery, bilge pump, fuel filter, and gas can. I drilled the holes and put the bolts in there for them so it'd be easier for them to mount the motor once they got it to the marina or wherever they're going to have it mounted at. We've got the splash guard down there, and we've also got the pulling platform with an anchor light. Also got the gator stuff up here. You can loosen this and fold it down, or just leave it up. There's the switch for the anchor light right there. We've got push pull holder system. These are removable, so all you do is just take it off, put it back on if you want to. You got one, you got two, and you got three up there. I'll zoom in on the Coast Guard sticker in case you're curious about it. It is 5-person or 750 pounds. Biggest motor you can put on here is a 40 horsepower motor. That is about it for this boat. If you have any questions, you can email us at contact@bigfranksoutdoors.com or go to our website and build your own boat. And that website is bigfranksoutdoors.com. And y'all have a great day.